Today, 1st of December, we'll clean up this area. This is the clean up and we got 36 kilograms.